What up, people? Today, we are running back another late night gym sesh. This time, we're hitting arms. Yeah. And I'm pretty fucking pumped about it because I just started taking creatine. It's gonna be fun. You know, it's gonna be a great time, just like last time. Usually, I don't really like hitting legs, but bringing you guys along, that was fun as fuck. So, we're definitely gonna keep doing this shit. So, stay tuned. Got a lot of shit coming. I should be saving the stay tuned for the end. Like, we haven't even hit the fucking arm day yet, so let me just get the timeline right, get this shit in order. But yeah, it's gonna be a fun ass night. Unfortunately, I don't have my good tripod. I have a shitty one, so you guys will see when we're in the gym, we're gonna have to figure out some makeshift ways to get good angles and good footage. It's gonna be another Blade Runner 2049 type of night. We're gonna play some good tunes, like You Look Lonely, I Can Fix That type shit. Hopefully the gym's empty. We're gonna shave again. We always shave. Gotta shave the arms this time too, which sucks. Last time we just shaved the legs and wore a long sleeve. This time we gotta shave the arms and legs because we gotta look as aesthetic as we can in these videos. I am bulking, so that's gonna be a bit more difficult than it's been, but it feels good to be big, man. Here's some fun news. Yesterday, I saw a vein popping out of my lat for the first time in my life. It was one of those new vein unlocked moments. So yeah, we're just gonna keep growing. And I'm excited that I'm documenting this. Like, this is fun shit. I love it. I love bringing you guys along. That leg day video that I just put out was 20 minutes long. It was by far my longest, but it was also, in my opinion, the best. There was a lot of chit chat, a lot of boring shit. Like, there was a lot of bullshit. Like, if your attention span's low, and you're not like, we're not homies yet, probably wasn't the best video for you to start on. Also, quick side note, to the people that don't believe in manifestation, I'm not trying to wig you out if you don't, but my eyes used to be brown and I just wanted them to be green. So I started just believing that I had green eyes, asking God to bless me with some green in my eyes. And now, They're in the transformation right now. Wait, there, look at that. They used to be brown, people. My eyes are green now. And I did that. So I think I'm also gonna believe that I, you know, bench 5 plates and have the most aesthetic physique in the world. Sebum, I'm coming for you. All right, that might be a little too far. But the thing is, if you can change the color of your eyes, you can really do anything, right? So, in about 5 years, I'm gonna be watching this video on a yacht with my friends, and we're all gonna look at each other. Here, I'm gonna do some weird inception shit, because I will end up on a yacht in 5 years with my pals. High five. Psh. Did you high five the screen, or did you high five me? I'm looking at you, fucker. Little bitch. You're not a little bitch, you're huge. See, words are powerful. And we've made it. Also, this morning, I did find Orion. He was peeking at 4 a.m.
Here you fucking go, people. Holy shit, that's crazy how well that actually picks that up. Trying to get the right focus on it. There. You see that? This is coming from my camera. You can tell because my voice is on here. And it's not a voiceover, you haters. Shut the fuck up. But I thought I'd show you this because, last up was pretty star heavy, and I put Orion's belt, this exact constellation, on the shoes I was wearing. Yo, we got a satellite about to hit the Little Dipper. Pretty interesting. Is it gonna hit the Little Dipper? Elon, will you hit the Little Dipper? Huh? Just missed. That's pretty cool. Oh, and I'm not a huge zodiac guy, but that's Taurus right there to the left. You can see the triangle. That's the bull's head, and then that kind of brighter orange star is like one of his horns. But yeah, I'm not a huge zodiac guy, but I am a Leo, which is for sure the best one. It's like the supreme elite race, because it's a fucking lion. All the other ones are stupid. Taurus is like a not close second, because a bull is cool too. But imagine being a crab.
Hello, 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 her name is River.
She's a energetic little ball of shit right now. Later.
New Young LA had his fire.
Donezo. Oh, fuck. Yeah, we're gonna have a good fucking pump. We can do some pre-pump posing, but I warn you, this bulk is no joke. Let's make some fucking deer steak. Break that shit up so it air fries properly. Fuck it. Alright guys, you can hear the crickets. I got nice ambiance. We are watching some Chael Sonnen, if you know who that is, talking about how Strickland just whooped out of Sonya's ass. I did call that out, by the way. Flashback to the last video. I said in quotes, Adesanya, you're going down. Adesanya, you're going down. You heard it. But anyway, not doing this justice. We got some honey in the deer steak. Gonna go straight to the biceps and protein coffee. We have a stalker, and we have a friend. Well, everyone, I absolutely hate eating with people. I hate it so much, but I feel like we're getting pretty close. I'll take a bite with you guys. That's all you get. This cat's watching me eat and making me uncomfortable. Let's see how accurate I am with the rubber band. Look at him just stare. Fucking insidious creature. Alright, right? Let's see if we can punish him. I don't even know if you'll be able to see this rubber band. Headshot, I hope that picked up. That's a fucking headshot. You see that, buddy? I just murked your friend. Boopy wee! Wag your tail. Yeah! Didn't deter that little bit.
I got refitted after the grub. Currently making a TikTok right now. Just want to check it out. Oh, there you go. If you couldn't read the caption, it said, Euphoric Arm Day incoming. Look at this. You saw the pump cover? Look at this.
Shout out Shoebox. OG as fuck.
Yeah, you knew him. That's some gang shit right there. What the fuck is it, people? Did it just start going slower? Uh-oh. We have you on camera now, pussy boy.
What is it?
I don't know. Is it changing courses? It's gone. Is that it flashing? Oh, I see it. Is that a plane? Oh, that's just a plane. Remember what I said about Euphoria? You fucking assholes. I'll bet my life it's not a plane. Planes blink colors. I don't know what the fuck that is. That's pretty damn bright though. Yeah. I mean, I don't know. Things brighter than every star here. I mean, what the fuck even is that? That ain't no plane, Frank. That ain't no plane.
Watching Trend Twins and applying creatine. Back to the gridiron, ladies and gentlemen. Let me put on the super sneaks. Alright, I won't do that again. I'm sorry, guys.
This fucking hockey's on, okay?
And you're, available? That's not true. To do that now, it's bittersweet on time, but summer wasn't summering. Is there enough? Hanging out with you guys will be my full-time jobberoo now. Ah!
Hey, baby girl, what you doing tonight? I wanna get on the fucking road!
Be right back, people. It's time to get a Rice Krispie and some caffeine.
definitely don't need all of this right now. Oh god. One more bite. Just one more. If I take my shirt off in this one, my arms will be big. But like I said in the beginning of the video, this bulk isn't a joke. Embrace the barrel, that's how we grow.
It's like the gates to heaven. Smells like it too. Hello.
All right, gang. Welcome to it. Whole gym is ours for now. Let's let this arm day truly begin.
We're gonna head over and do one more bicep thing on a machine. Then we're moving into triceps and forearms. We might hit them all at the end for some poses, but after this, bis are done for a second. Whew, this is a good one. I used to hate this machine. My all-time favorite bicep machine is the Preach machine. I used to hate this one, but my bro Hamid, my brother put me onto this one. He's a big fucker, and he's got some sneaky tips. He said to fuck with this. Ever since he said that, I've been trying to love it, and I finally fell in love with it. So, we had some of this, and then we're moving to tries. That's not heavy enough. God.
And I'm not being fit too, heavy, but there's no such thing as too heavy.
You can do 2 reps of something, even with shitty form. Better than 100 reps with good form of some little lightweight bullshit. I think. Whoa, how'd you get over there? Just kidding, I moved you. I thought a side angle would do this machine more justice.
Let's go take our last sip of caffeine with Arnold. One of the best parts of this gym is this Arnold poster. It's fucking beautiful. Jizz. Real quick. Well, 2 things. First of all, I'm pretty sure this place is haunted. I'm by myself here and it's midnight and I keep seeing things. At the same time, though, I have long hair and I think it's just my hair getting in my peripheral. It's 50-50. I'm telling you guys because I feel like you're here with me. It's the only thing keeping me in this. Second thing. I was very vulnerable with all of you to wear this beater on the ball. Like, do you see this shit? Like, I'm watching my clips in between sets, and every fucking set, I just look like a pudge master. I'm gonna have to take my shirt off and prove to you guys that it's not true, alright? Because every clip, this beater makes me look fat as fuck. Oh, also, Arnold's keeping me safe from the paranormal activity. I think I'll be safe. Hey, if something crazy happens, it'll probably be on camera, so who knows?
But, all funny and not so funny things aside, it's time to start triceps. All right, we've done enough eyes. They are fucking pumped. Triceps haven't even been touched. Big Sean, I don't fuck with you, just came on. I played for you so you could vibe with me, but YouTube would have a fit. There's an episode in some Blade Runner 2049-ish. Not enough later.
I can't lie. We're gonna do 1 set with the rope, showcasing the right arm. And then we're gonna go back into, then we're gonna do 4 arms. Then we're gonna hit biceps 1 more time. And then, fuck, I don't know. This just took a turn for the better. I just got some crazy motivation from an old Poe song that brought me back to dark times. Let's keep going.
On the rope. Real quick.
All right, sorry.
There's so much blood in my triceps. I couldn't let this opportunity pass up. A lot of blood in my triceps right now. I swear, come spring, this cock will look easier than most things you've seen. That's all I can say right now. Proof is in the pudding. I'll see y'all in May. I give all credit to Sam Sulik on this one. Forearm blaster, it's fucking ridiculous. Getting the playlist going, all right? Fuck off. Solid. Ignore the barrel, people.
You look lonely. I can fix that.
I have a fupa, but the lats are coming in. I mean, those are kind of ridiculous.
I don't need anything when I'm here, because it feels like home. Accepting what is and what isn't.
These lats are fucking brand new, kinda, so.
My natural state of allowing, listening, being. I'm just creating space for what is still to come.
All right, we're leaving the gym now.
Damn, I just picked my nose on camera and then moved hair out of my mouth, and it looks so much like I picked my nose and ate my booger. You guys can go with that, but that's not what happened. I wouldn't have called myself out like that or kept this in. I've never really... What the fuck? This car's geeking me out. I always tweak when it's this late at night, which means I'm gonna get home, and I'll talk to you there, because, you know, sometimes you just want to get out.
Oh, I'm so tired.
Hey, Poopy. How are you?
How are you?
So we got yogurt, and I put some nuts in there. Watch what happens here. Just tastes like vanilla ice cream with nuts in it. It's probably 50 grams of protein in that shit. Actually, probably more. Shit's fucking gas.
I've been up since 4 a.m. though, and it's 1:32. It wasn't cocaine, it was yogurt. But yeah, it's almost been 24 hours. So I'm gonna eat this, and then it's lights out. Controversial palm cover. I'll take one bite of this shit in front of you guys, but this is a sus meal. That's why.
Omelet in the making, then filming outro.
Damn it.
There's the omelet, protein coffee. Look at that though, that shit looks gas. This omelet's got like a green wrap on it. It's a green tortilla, healthy tortilla.
Mm-hmm.
All right, everybody, I made it to a bit more of a secluded location, and Dum Dum give me gum gum.
Dum Dum.
Yes?
You give me gum gum.
It's here to join us. So I'm gonna readjust, talk to you guys for about a minute, and then either go get some sleep or start putting this video together. All right, guys, fuck Easter Island and fuck Dum Dum give you gum gum. I had to get into a shady spot so my face didn't look fucking retarded recording this outro. So we have two things to work on, people. The first would be we need to quit chasing the pump when we bring the camera along, and just focus on an optimal lift, because the more I chase the pump, the less pumped I get, all right? And that is no good. The whole idea of this is to grow and get pumped while doing it. And, you know, yesterday I went pretty heavy on biceps because I wanted to hit a double bi. I wanted to hit a nasty double bi, so I kind of just gave up on, well, I didn't. I hit a good proper arm day, but I did a bit too many biceps, so. Yeah, something we need to work on is when we bring the camera, we need to lift more optimally and less pump-oriented. The other thing is we need to recalibrate the body to get used to these late-night lifts. Obviously, going late-night is the move for this type of content because nobody's at the gym, and the whole deal is like dystopian, Rave Runner 2049, aesthetic, euphoric, loner-type nights. You look lonely, I can fix that, right? So, we need to recalibrate the body to, be able to, like, be ready for that late night shit. I got that lift in yesterday that you guys just watched. That was a Thursday. I had work. On work days, I wake up at 4 a.m. I don't have to be there till, like, 6 or 7, but I like to wake up and chill. So it's kind of on me, but, I like to get up and chill. So fuck you. I got up at 4 a.m. That lift didn't start until 10 p.m., which is kind of ridiculous. And then, yeah, I didn't get to sleep until 2 or 3. So I almost had a 24-hour challenge. It was actually like a 22 or 23-hour challenge. But anyway, yeah, so those are the two things. We need to chase the pump less and lift optimally when the camera is brought with. And we also need to get our body more ready for those late-night lifts. The caffeine is like a false burst of energy. Like, the caffeine... I was drinking that coffee all night. I made that protein coffee, and then I went to Quick Trip and got that rain. It's like, you know, an American Psycho when he says his mask of sanity is slipping?
I think my mask of sanity is about to slip.
Caffeine gives you an energetic mask of sanity. And mine was slipping last night. Like, I was trying to, like, just stay lit and stay pumped and able to, Aquaman shirt. I was trying to stay lit and energetic and ready to go. And early on, I was. But towards the end of it, I was just like, oh, I'm tired. But, you know, I only get to do that once a week. So I got to make the most of it. We're trying to grow, both physically and YouTubely. So, yeah. Can't waste those opportunities. Next week, I'm either going to be doing a chest day or a back day for you guys. Hopefully, we can do it within a week. I got a lot of shit next weekend, but I'm going to try to get it done next weekend. I don't care. You guys are my number one priority right now. So, we're going to fucking get it done. All right? Hold me to it. And if I don't, talk mad shit. I should probably try to get on more of a consistent schedule. Like, every Wednesday we upload or some shit like that. That gives me a couple days to edit my weekend recordings. We'll see. We'll get something going soon here. I have a lot of video plans for you guys that I am excited to share. I do like going alone to the gym, but you know, someone commented recently that I should run some collabs or something, and I got some people that'd be fun to record with. Ginger Ninja, I'm calling you out, buddy. Let's run a medicated pump masterclass. That'd be pretty fun, wouldn't it, dude? That's one contender for a collab. But I do like going alone. This whole deal is like, I like being alone. That sounds depressing and, you know, it sounds weird, but people are fucking annoying. So, like, it's fun that I get to hang out with you guys because I get to do it alone, but you guys still get to come with me, you know? It's a vibe. I'm not, like, a people hater. Well, actually I am. People's, you know what? I don't know. Let me come back to that thought later. But yeah, so that's that. We got some collabs potentially. Ginger Ninja, if you're out there, you're my number one collab, prospect right now. I don't really know who else I would lift with, but I think we could do some fun shit, especially a medicated pump masterclass. Two more final points, and then I'm going to get inside and edit this, because this has been a rant. So, first thing, if you guys want to stay more up to date with me, because like I said, I only upload on YouTube like once a week / every other week, which I'm trying to get better at, come find me on TikTok. TikTok is a pretty fucking lame platform, but it's just really easy for me to throw shit together and get it out to you guys. Every time I lift, I make like a mini little shitty production out of it. Yeah, the TikTok handle is the same as the YouTube handle, which is Brooks Corliss, at Brooks Corliss. That's my name. I recently switched it from Brooks Fit to my actual name. Felt like the right time, made sense to me, so I did that. My last message to you before I get the fuck out of the woods and start chopping up this footage would be, you should find God. This is not necessarily a religious ask of me, because when I say find God, I'm not telling you to find the guy who impregnated Mary or Allah or the Buddha God or the Hindu God or the God of Judaism, because I don't really subscribe to one religion either. All I know is that the spiritual battle going on in this world is very real. Whether you like it or not, the spiritual battle in this world is real. And we have to fight on the side of good. There's evil all over the place. We have to fucking pound it out, all right? That's why we're getting strong. That's what it's all about. Like, you just, when evil comes knocking, I'm gonna hit him with the fucking double by. I'm gonna go boom, you know? So that's what it's all about. You gotta stay positive. And stay fighting the good fight. All right, people, find your God. I don't care what religion it is. God is fucking real. Yin and yang, good and evil. It's all the same shit, all right? Like, I am by no means a religious expert. I just know God is real. Find your God, all right? Doesn't matter who your God is. Just find him and fight for him. Fight the good fight, okay? There's evil everywhere. Anyway, guys, a wise man once said, who's gonna carry the logs? Stay hard, crackers. Side note, I'm not as sad as it looks when I'm when I'm pushing fucking weight, all right,